Welcome back. With thousands of new beauty products coming out every year, how can you tell which ones are worthy of your money? Our friends at Allure tested thousands of them, and they're giving us a first look at this year's list of the best of beauty. Allure editor-in-chief Michelle Lee is here. She's going to take us through the breakthrough winners. Michelle, good morning.
Good morning.
So breakthrough winners means these are all new products, what we're about to see.
Exactly. Brand new this year. And for any product to really get that Allure breakthrough seal as part of the Best of Beauty Awards, it has to show some innovation in either new ingredients, technology, or design.
Okay. And you guys test a lot of products.
We test about 10,000 products in a short span of time for this.
All right. So let's start here with our first breakthrough. And this is a self-tanner, but how does it work?
It is. So the innovation here is that Jergens has basically taken two of the more time-consuming beauty tests, applying self-tanner and putting on moisturizer post-shower, and combined it into one really quick and easy process.
So you put this on wet skin?
You put it on wet skin.
Wow.
So after your shower, you just shut off the water, put it on your wet skin, and you actually dry off as you normally would.
So it's not going to make your white towel brown?
It's not going to turn your towel brown. It won't turn your clothes brown. So within a couple hours, a nice natural color is going to develop, and you can actually apply this every day to gradually build up the color.
Okay, I'm sold. This is basically Aquaphor in a bottle.
It is. So we were, I have to say, obsessed with this when we first saw it.
Okay.
So I'm going to spray a little bit of it.
Try it.
So we all know the original Aquaphor. See how light that is?
It really is.
So the original one is really great for dry, rough skin, but you know it's really thick when it comes out of that tube, so you can only use it on a small area. The great thing about this one is that it sprays out, and it actually even works upside down.
Wow.
So you can now spray this continuous spray on large parts of your body, and it spreads really easily on arms, legs, even your back.
But it really feels thick like that Aquaphor.
It does.
Okay, let's get to some beauty essentials.
Okay, so we
eyeliner.
Have Kat over here, who works at Allure, and she was part of our team testing products. So this is a brand new eyeliner that Kat's going to demonstrate for us.
Okay.
So this is the MAC Rollerwheel Liquid Liner.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a huge liquid liner fanatic. So we've seen all of the brushes and all the other tools,
mm-hmm.
but this is brand new because of the applicator. So if you look at it,
it's actually a little wheel
that looks like a tiny little pizza cutter.
Wow.
So the cool thing about it is that it absorbs just the right amount of product so that you can draw a nice continuous line, whether you're doing something thick or a little bit thinner.
Okay. Because liquid eyeliner can be very tricky. Kat, thank you very much.
Thanks,
check
Kat.
Couple more beachy waves, a lot of people like that.
Yes, so in shower is a big theme for this year. So this is the Living Proof texturizer for in shower. So of course we all love the beachy waves. So while you're in the shower, you actually use this. A lot of texturizers weigh hair down.
Mm-hmm.
But what you do with this one is that after you've shampooed and conditioned, you put this product in, rinse it out lightly, and it actually is gonna leave a blend of ingredients in your hair that stays in all day.
Okay.
It's meant for air drying your hair. So once it's dried, you kind of give it a little bit of a scrunch up, and you have those nice beachy waves all day.
Love it. We call that a zhuzh. All right, this was amazing. I actually worked on this last week. It's an app that helps you pick your foundation. How does it work?
It does. We're crazy about this. So this is a Bare Minerals foundation. So for some of us, it's really hard finding the right foundation shade, right? You go to the store, you test, you smear, and sometimes you go home with the wrong shade. So Bare Minerals has made it really easy using technology.
Mm-hmm.
So you get this app on your phone, and using your phone, you scan different parts of your face, and you send that off. That data goes off to the company.
Mm-hmm.
They send you right back to your house in a couple days, your custom foundation.
This says made for Savannah.
It does. So we have our Savannah, we have our Michelle. So it's really great. We tested this on a bunch of different skin tones.
And it matched well?
It matched really well.
Okay.
The undertones were matched perfectly. Redness was canceled out.
Okay, great. I'm going to work on that. And then tell us about our splurge. We have a few seconds left.
Okay, so we have the Clarisonic. So we all know Clarisonic for their cleansing tools.
Of course.
But new this year, we actually have this massage head tool that's meant to firm and smooth skin. So you just pop this onto your Clarisonic unit and use it for about 3 minutes. It's actually been shown in tests to help improve firmness and smoothness of skin.
Your dermatologist said it actually did help.
It did.
Okay. Michelle, we'll check out all of this. Of course, these products and more on today.com/style and Allure. Of course, we're back in a moment. This is Today on NBC.